The Montgomery Ballet's annual Christmas show, The Nutcracker, is not canceled. Though COVID has taken over, Christmas will still have a lot of normalcy.
Right now, we're working on our Nutcracker performance. It's our annual Christmas show, and we tour it in multiple cities, so we have to be prepared in about 2 weeks.
Mitzio says that with the help from the Guild and more, they were able to make all of the necessary changes.
And I had to adjust a lot of the ballets for COVID environment. So cast size smaller, maybe eliminating some parts that we couldn't do that, making sure we have social distancing, changing costumes so we have gloves and masks on in certain parts, creating protocols, so how do we sanitize all the costumes after performances.
Not only did the director have to make changes, the dancers had to get used to performing regularly in masks, so that caused them to become a little more inventive.
Trying to get used to masks was really interesting. I think most people found pretty creative ways to kind of tie it into their bun, to maybe take some of the pressure off our ears, just small adjustments, and also choosing more high quality masks that are maybe made for dancing. A lot of dancewear brands create masks that are a little bit easier to dance in.
Though the show will be slightly different from the norm, they are still excited to perform.
I just look forward to being on the stage. I just feel like any time I get to be on the stage, it's a wonderful gift, and I try to enjoy every moment and take it all in and hope that even though we're wearing masks, the audience can still feel our emotions and enjoy the dancing and watch the show.
The Montgomery Ballet will start their tour of the Nutcracker Thanksgiving weekend in Tallahassee. They will go on to Greenville and end right here in Montgomery, Alabama at the Davis Theater. In Montgomery, Chankilttra Osborne, Troy, Trojan Vision News.